Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the greatest rock and roll band there ever was, The Who. Tonight is going to be the worst gig we've ever played.
I'm leaving the band. See, that's a good start, isn't it?
I'm gonna pass this food in my mouth.
anyway. We are two.
Let me just quickly introduce the band. This guy's from Texas originally, been living in London for the last 20 odd years. Fantastic Hammond player. One of the best Hammond players in the world. In the tradition of Hammond players. Not that I like the Hammond or anything. This is John Rabbit Bundrick! On bass, came in like the 7th Cavalry to save us in our hour of need. Great gentleman, fantastic musician, and is standing better and better every day with us. This is Pino Palladino! On guitar and vocals back there, helping out where we are some these days with high vocals in particular, and is also helping out a lot with, not that you mean it, he's got a lovely high voice. This is my lovely brother, Simon Townsend. And we've also got a drummer. This is extraordinary! Zachariah Starkey! And on backing vocals and interference, a whole load of familiar faces in the front row. We know who you are.
Oh, Thank you.
This is of the Who's, what you would call the penultimate album, the studio album before last that we made. It's a track called Tricky Day, another Tricky Day. Oxygen. Isn't it amazing that I wanted all those other things before oxygen? human condition interesting?
I'm not lacking oxygen down here, I'm just getting too much pot.
Ah. As Ray Charles
is making up for the lack of oxygen.
As Ray Charles used to say, he can smell your feet. That's what he used to say, if he could smell pot coming out of his ear.
Yeah.
Well, I couldn't hear a word you sang, but I'm sure it was very good. How's that for sucking up?
They're too young to know all these old classics. They know us because we're well-known criminals of stage screenwriting. They've come tonight to collect. Right, this is another one. Have you noticed we're playing a series of ones? We've gone digital. Thank you. a few. Two songs from Quadrophenia.
Yeah. Why should I care? Why should I care?
Thank you. Thank you.
just a few.
None of my people.
can show through. But my dreams and all is empty. As my conscience seems to be, I have hours only lonely. My love is vengeance.
Thank you.
sheep when I said all I did. I could write a song. I'm not sure I knew right from wrong. He held promises. Somebody save me. Run me off of feet. If all my friends, so many friends.
Thank you. We'll be right back. Dale.
Take a tea break. I'm in bloody English.
Roger said we've had lots of good times in Denver. I was trying to remember some. But I think I won't remember until somebody gives me some oxygen. Or any of the other
young girl to get up and give them a kiss of life.
The other common substitutes. I think I can remember a few good times in Denver. In fact, Barry Fay, who came out and announced us, has always promoted us in this place. It's nice to be back here safe in his loving arms. I remember he once had a barbecue and he cooked these shrimp in some kind of spicy sauce and I had about 29 of them. They never came back.
Thank you.
news. Let's see it fall. That girl from the banking shop is me.
We'll be right back.
Heal me.
We're really good to see you. Thank you very, very much. Yeah, we're grateful, thank you. But we love the chase. You guys look great today. Thank you so much.